Hey guys, it's Megan. So first of all, I wanted to thank you guys so much for 100,000 subscribers. I really can't thank you guys enough. I'm going to be doing a giveaway soon, probably within the next week. So make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications because you don't want to miss that. Today I'm going to be doing my first ever painting tutorial, and I'm going to be showing you guys how to paint this Kermit meme with the hearts above his head. There's been a trend on Instagram and TikTok lately where people paint this particular Kermit meme, so I thought that I would show you guys how to do it. So without further ado, let's just get into the video. For this project, you'll need something to paint on. You can use either a canvas, a light switch cover, or anything else. You'll also need some acrylic paint and some paintbrushes. Optional supplies you can use are gesso, Mod Podge, and paint pens. I decided to paint Kermit on this light switch cover since that was kind of what the original trend was, but you could always do this on a regular canvas. If you want to use a light switch, make sure to ask your parents' permission first because I don't want any of you guys getting in trouble for like painting on your light switch. I unscrewed the light switch cover from the wall and then I cleaned it off just using a wet paper towel. I don't know about you guys, but like a light switch is something that I never think to clean. I doubt that I've cleaned this light switch ever, but now that I've painted it, I'm definitely going to take better care of it. First, I covered the light switch with a layer of white gesso. This will help the paint stick to the light switch, but if you don't have gesso, you can just cover it with a layer of white acrylic paint. I also put some gesso on the screws as well. I decided to sketch out a picture of Kermit before I started painting. I drew three dots in the corner in sort of a triangle shape, and then I connected them with a dome shape to make the top of Kermit's mouth. I made the bottom of Kermit's mouth by drawing a rounded triangle shape. I drew two dome shapes on top to make Kermit's eyes. I drew an upside-down curved shape for the top part of the mouth, and connected the curve with a straight line along the bottom. I drew the bottom part of the mouth by making an elongated U shape. For the details in the mouth, I drew an M shape on top of the straight line. Below the straight line, I drew a U shape for the tongue. I drew V shapes underneath Kermit's head to make the collar that he has. For the details in the eyes, I drew a circle with two curved lines coming out of it. When the sketch was done, I decided to paint the background a light blue color. I made this color by mixing some blue and white paint. For some reason, the gesso made the paint kind of crack and dry all weird, so I decided to mix some more gesso with some more blue paint, and then I painted that over to try to smooth it out. When the background was done, I filled in the drawing of Kermit. I colored in the base of him with some green acrylic paint. I filled in the eyes with white and the collar with a light green. I filled in the mouth using my Posca paint pens, but if you don't have these, you can always just use normal paint and a small paintbrush. I colored the main part of the mouth red, the tongue pink, and the back part black. I also painted the screws with a light blue paint. When the white part of the eyes dried, I used a black Posca paint pen to add the details. Kermit's eyes have a dot inside of them with like two curved lines coming out of either side of the dot. Then I painted clouds in the background using some white acrylic paint. To make the clouds, I just painted a bunch of dots next to each other. I decided that I wanted to have a pastel rainbow in the background, so to do that, I just mixed some red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple paint with some white to make some pastel colors, and I painted on a stripe of each color. I used a pink Posca paint pen to add the hearts above Kermit's head, and again, if you don't have these pens, you could always just use normal acrylic paint and a small paintbrush. I decided that the background needed an extra cloud, so I quickly added that in there, and I used my white Posca paint pen to add stars on top of the rainbow, just because I thought it would be cute and it adds a little bit more detail. Once everything was dry, I sealed it in with a coat of Mod Podge. I made sure to seal the screws with Mod Podge as well. Once everything was dry, I screwed the light switch cover back into the wall, and then my Wholesome Kermit meme light switch was done. Painting on a light switch cover can really add a lot to your room, and obviously you could paint anything that you want on it. You can use the steps that I showed here to paint on a canvas or anything else that you'd like. If you try this, make sure to tag me on Instagram or TikTok, they're both at WellerMegs. I was looking around TikTok and they actually have a lot of really cool art ideas. Let me know if you guys want me to do like a testing TikTok art ideas thing. Like, I know that Super Ray Dizzle has already done it, but I've gotten a few requests for it, so if you want to see that, definitely let me know. So here are today's shoutouts. If you want a shoutout in my next video, go on to my latest Create This Book video and comment what your favorite art supply is. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that video. And again, thank you guys so much for 100,000 subscribers. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and make sure to follow me on Instagram and TikTok. They are both @WellerMegs. And yeah, I love you guys so much and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye!